is what sucks. Once you load the CO2, look, it doesn't stay. I have a piece of tape on the bottom. I gotta put a piece of tape to fit, cut the fit right there. And then
sticky trigger. No good. Here we go. Sticky trigger again.
Thing I don't like is this. Like, if I'm trying to aim and shoot, and I kind of what that shouldn't be like that. It's so easy to take out, bro. It's like, other than that, I wish each shell could hold more than one, but I guess it's just one per each shell. But like I said, I don't like that. It don't even look like it's right. I don't know.